I believe it's David said, I'd rather be a doormat at the house of the Lord than to dwell in tents with the wicked. You see, no matter what it is, take my place. Sometimes you have to separate from everything that's dear on earth to you to take your position that God has called you to. I'm sure you can read between the lines what I'm saying. See? Sometimes the very dearest person on earth, you have to shake hands with them to take your position in Christ to where God has called you. See? But what's God doing? Transforming you from what you was, maybe a daughter, son, or whatever it is, from a lovely family sometimes. He places you somewhere else because it's His way of doing it, see? By the renewing of your mind to obey the Word of God regardless of what the price is. See, these things don't come. It didn't call our redemption wasn't a cheap thing. It was the Son of God had to die for us. See, it isn't things of value come of great price.